I'm Lynda Cromar, taking advantage of the coolness this morning. Yeah, I think we might really get rain. You know, I want to talk to you a little bit about something that I think is really kind of a deal here, especially on the internet, and that is competition and also comparing yourself to others. You know, I'm involved with a launch with Elite Marketing Pro. And, you know, there's people that have had more results than I have, and there's people that have had absolutely none. And I'll have to tell you that a lot of it has to do, in particular, with how you feel about your own self and what you think you can accomplish. There's people that actually just sat on it and didn't take any action whatsoever. And that is really sad to me. Because if you take the right kind of action, even if it's not exactly going to create the results that you wanted, isn't it better to actually take some action than to not do anything at all? You don't need to compete with anybody. Not anybody. Unless you want to compete with yourself. Because when you start really, you know, looking at other people's results and then starting to feel inferior because your results doesn't match theirs, then you kind of sabotage yourself and you get away from what you really need to accomplish for yourself. Sorry about the dogs. So, today, change that feeling from competing with others who very likely have better skills in some areas than you do, and competing with yourself, which you can always do that because you can look back and say, okay, what could I do better? What can I improve here? And that's how you get better, is by competing with yourself and not comparing yourself to others. I have one final thought I want to share with you that I think is very important, and that is to not use excuses for what you haven't accomplished, and to not let others take away your glory for the success that you have achieved. Now, I want to give you just a little bit more with that because it's really, really key. There are people that they don't really have that much success themselves, and they create all their glory from saying that they created somebody else. Well, let's be honest. Unless you take your own personal action, good or bad, that person couldn't claim your success, could they? So it's still your action that creates the success and no one else's. And the same thing goes for failure. If you don't create your own success and you stand still, like the ones I saw with this launch with Elite Marketing Pro, then obviously you're going to have to take responsibility for your failure as well. So just a quick one. The results I've had, because I took fast action, I followed some training I was given, but truly this is so easy. You don't have to have anybody tell you much what to do. Just go do something. So I made over $1,000 in my first 90 days of being in that company. Now think about that for a minute. That's not a huge amount, but most typical MLMs generally do not earn you $1,000 in your first 90 days. And I'm not putting anything, any business down, but just realize that the majority of companies just cannot make that promise. Unless you're one of those super producers that brings in a large team right away, then maybe you've made that $1,000. But generally speaking, no. That is not how it works. So, the closing thought, only compete with yourself. Take responsibility for your success and your failure. Don't let someone else take your glory. Don't let somebody else say that they did it or that they made you, because you make yourself based on taking your own action. This has been Lynda Cromar. Click on that link and check out Elite Marketing Pro. And I'll be talking to you later.